40-15.
Net.
First service. Labor lead by one game to love.
A lot depends on Arthur's ability to get this first serve in.
Set.
Second service.
That rally, just the net cord rubbing ash of the volley.
Labor.
This could be off a really low ball, very nasty ball indeed, but going over the high part of the net and making. I think there's a correction here.
First service.
So two more.
First service.
Yes, the decision is made on the point, not on the one serve. It's two more.
Call on the point, not the service. First service.
Quite right.
First service.
return by Lever. Lots of topspin. Ash at full stretch, couldn't quite control it. Nastiest shot in the game, that for the incoming server, right down with the feet, right underneath the net. Net. Game fresh, four deuces, one game more, first set. Turned by Ash there, really fast ball, just sufficient topspin to control it, but not to rob it of speed. Over to the net cord and finally disguised forehand cross pass.
Ash leads by 3 games to 1.
Well, the crowd have rapidly come back for this second semi-final, having had a chance to stretch their legs after the first one between Newcomb and Roach. Oh! I think that's the fastest ball I've seen hit at this championship. A tremendous backhand down the line, just missing the top of the net by barely an inch or so. It's rather a nervy looking double fault from Leila.
Fantastic game by Arthur Ashe, and let's take a look at the first point he played in this game to see his big weapon at his backhand cross court. Look at him hesitate, lift that racket extra high, a fantastic angle with lots of speed.
Defending champion showing that he can do it too. Fantastic backhands from Weber. Anticipation by Ash. Really quite sensational shots being made on the center court here as Leva breaks the serve, and so Ash has one service break in hand. Leva may well have to keep off the Americans' backhand. He really is in tremendous form. Yeah.
now has a chance to win the set. 5-2 is the score with new balls.
15 is lost.
So, set point for Arthur Ashe. Well-placed service gives Arthur Ashe set point for the second time.
Left.
First service.
Left.
Minutes that first set, and a sensational set and a sensational start by Arthur Ashe, a man who last year was beaten in the semi-final by Leyva 7-5, 6-2, 6-4. So the American amateur and open champion, a way to a wonderful start. Leyva serving second set. Certainly the wing that Leyva will have to play on for a while anyway, the forehand of the American.
Set to Ashe. Love one. Ashe now serving.
Love 15. 20-15.
Wonderful flick of the wrist there by Ash to produce that winning volley. Length, right on the line.
1-all, second set.
First set to Ash, 6-2. Passive looking, Arthur Ashe. Shot was disguised and it had a lot of backspin on, but Ash was off the mark like a 100-yard sprinter. Labour that he served rather a bad length serve to the back end of Ash. First double fought by Ash. Reflexes on the part of Ash there. That was a very fierce volley that Lather played, but Ash meeting it full face of the racket. Unlucky with the net court, of course.
Thank you. 30 love.
Would help him in his off-court business activities. That's where he plans to make his money. He's now serving.
15 at love.
Thrusting off there, Laver went down rather heavily. Seems to be okay, but his back leg seemed to give way.
I actually think he's in just a little bit of pain there. Rod never says a word, and we'll have to watch him very carefully here, Dan. That right hip of his looks like it's a little gimpy.
30-40.
Break in this second set for Laver. Just looking at the soles of his shoes.
Five games to two, and as we return to live action, Arthur Ashe will be serving.
Thank you.
15:30.
Out called. Great cloud of smoke and so on, but out distinctly called.
And Arthur can't believe it now. And Rod, a little disturbed, and Arthur looked at the linesman and laughed and said, "You've got to be kidding." And I don't know whether they're going to play it over again, but Arthur felt the ball was definitely good. He said, "I can't do anything." Play continues. 30 all's a score. So set point for Labour. Dan, we certainly saw the champion accelerate his game there after really being manhandled in the first set. Rod really showed us some of the best tennis we've seen, and we've got to go back a long ways to remember a defeat by Rod Laver in singles on this court. I believe you go back to the final against Neil Fraser in 1960. Since then, he won here in 1961 and 2. He won a professional event in 67. And of course, he won the first Open here in 68. So his favorite court. And he's showing us why he deserves to be seated number one. All right, new balls, Labor to serve.
Certainly the fastest match we've had on the center court this one. Both of those sets over in half an hour.
Something new.
Labor leads by 2 games to 0 first set.
Labor serving.
Oh.
Matt?
Second serve.
Impossible Dash could make that shot. Right over the highest part of the net. 3 feet six, as against 3 feet in the middle of the court.
Matt.
Second serve.
Great players try to achieve the slice and the top in the possession of the Ash.
Labor lead by 2 games to 1. Third set.
That great play broke back the serve of Labor. Arthur's now on serve. He's still behind 1-2. Sets are 1-1. Ash to serve.
Love 15. 15-all.
Labor completely wrong-footed, expecting it down the forehand line, or his forehand line, and last desperate effort to try and get it with the racket thrown at the ball. Let me say, of course, if he had thrown the ball at the racket and hit it and knocked it over, it would have been a foul stroke.
Forty-30.
They have a second double ball.
Beaver leads by 3-2, third set. 1-4.
How quick Labour was then to recover from the slight slip. Labour leads by 4-2, third set. Labour certainly piling on the pressure now. Winner there.
Love 40.
Lovely dipping return from Arthur Ashe off a very accurate Labour service.
Four, Ash to serve.
Court called. You see in this class of tennis, Ash serving a bad length one there, and Labour eagerly picking it up.
Thirty.
points at all, and Arthur Ashe to clinch that game, serving, I think, his fastest service yet.
One game, George.
Fifteen all.
Matt?
First serve. Game flat. Five game ball, third set.
Ava, sir.
Thirty. once and all. Game to end. Six games all, third set.
Once and all, and fierce play by Ash, forcing errors from Lever there. Could only have taken his eye off that one, I think.
15 love.
All time in the world, I would think he's probably looking to see what Lever was doing. Extraordinary error, that.
Fast pace, so Arthur Ashe has to hold serve at 6-7. He's ready to go.
It's the greatest left-handed backhand in the present world game.
Game plan. Seven games all, third set.
So from 4-5 down, Arthur Ashe has had to serve three times and win his serve to stay in this this third set. And Lever serve.
Love.
Left.
First serve.
They're attempting to take the initiative away from Rod by coming in on the chipped return of serve.
Say, Ash to serve.
Two set points for Labour. Set point. Oh, great return.
Third set to Labour, 9-7. Labour lead by 2-1.
What wonderful backhand play by Labour there. Tremendous stuff. Just have a look at it. Ash serving. Here it comes, the top spin back and off a high bouncing ball, an awfully difficult volley for the American. But a really great return of that, of a high bouncing ball. So the defending champion goes ahead 2-1. After 9 5 minutes of play, a little earlier we misinformed. We only said the match had been in play for 9 10 minutes. It's actually been in court 9 5 as Labour starts, 4 set with the serve. Really wouldn't think that shot was on. It was so low below the height of the net, and Ash was so close to the net, and yet he kept it in.
30 all. favor. First game, fourth set. Labor leads by 2 sets to 1.
Ash to serve. He's behind. Love one.
Love 15.
It's a rare sight, Rod Laver playing a complete air shot. There was a gift point for Laver, with the lob dropping well inside the service court. Sets to one to the defending champion Laver, and he's just broken Ash to lead 2 games to 0 in the fourth set. Tremendous tennis here, absolutely tremendous. In the first set, the most sensational tennis I think I've ever seen on centre court from Arthur Ashe, 51-6-2. It's Laver to serve with new balls. What a well-timed volley that was, that low volley from Ash, off a really superb return by Laver.
Forty-thirty.
And that really was a fantastic return of Labour's there.
Advantage, Labour.
Left.
Labour lead by 4-2 and by 2-1.
I think it could only be Labour who could have responded to that first set of Ashes in this remarkable way. Labour absolutely at the top of his form.
15-0.
Arthur Ashe serving, he's behind Love 5 in the fourth set.
15-0.
Wait, it's good.
So match point for Rod Laver. Score 3-1 to Laver, finishing with a love set, and you could never wish to see anything better than that. Absolutely wonderful tennis, and the defending champion right at the top of his form.
So from the victorious Rod Laver.